Hello, my name is Score Chaser, and welcome back. This is episode 20 of Score Plays Resident Evil 2 Remake. Woo! Whee! Oh, superhero landing.
What is this?
Raccoon milk.
I told you, I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
I know. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Fucking mom of the year over there, right? Okay, so we gotta do this crap again. Hey, a CRT. Store that. Store you. Store you. Store you. Store you. Okay, Claire, muscle through it. Okay, so I have to move that. I have no other way to go, though. Or do I? Oh, well, no, I don't. Dumbass. That's me. Hey, there's handgun bullets. Woo, don't spend them all in one place. Literally. I am an idiot. All praise the mortal idiot. So proud of you. So proud of you. Did fantastic, Booby. Okay, 212.8. Reinforced frame. Sir? Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to stop. Sir! Oh, really? Oh, you... Dillweed. Not a fan of how you did that, buddy. Ah, there's the the thing?
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
What if I don't wanna? Ooh, that's more than worth that. Okay, let's go fight some ooze people, yeah? Got this, Claire. Good hustle. Dying. I swear, those were easier to take down first time around. Now with more gunpowder goodness. I like more gunpowder goodness. I actually need to see that to be able to find the stuff on the map. Excuse me? Yeah, let me get that for you. No, Pappy. That is a bad pappy. It requires a key. Nothing from you. Let's go back up this way.
Son of a bitch! You asshole.
You said it, Claire. Okay, so that's the other one. Water injection chamber. No! Get back up there! Yeah, I'll take that. Guess I got it. Whee! You should have doubled back. Okay. What? Pappy? It's a bad Pappy. I was just here. Okay, I guess we're going this way. I don't have the stuff to deal with you. I need a box. I need you to go. Damn it. That's not the right way. Need to go up. Thank you. Okay. I'm gonna store you. I need you. Yeah, that's all she wrote for now. No, I had the same problem last time. Goop City. I don't got stuff for Goop City. Come back here. I don't got resources for Goop City just yet. Okay, so we need to go back this way. Hello. That was it. Weef. I know where this is. Thank you. Okay, so we're still not done with that yet. Ta-da! A suppressor? Yeah, it would have been nice to have that when I was running from Mr. X. I mean, jeez. Geno? Okay, let's get that other film developed and we'll get those hiding spots. You. up, Marv? I'm just being cautious. Don't need a licker getting my butthole. No, sir. Same spots. Wesker's desk and the press office, I believe. It's my birthday. Okay, and I think the other one, as I said, was the press room. Okay, so we gotta go east. That's not the right way. Needle cartridges. I don't even have that weapon. wrong way, Claire. For the spark shot. Oh, that big ass cattle prod thing. Nice. It'll come in handy. I'll use it. Rest assuredly, I'll use it. Claire's like, man, the one day I don't wear my Fitbit. Something's still there? I got everything. At least I think I did. Oh. Okay, now we make our way to Goop City. Okay, Goop City. Hold on to your butts. This is gonna suck. No, what are you doing? What are you doing? I was holding down.
Okay, this place is creepy.
Sure is, Claire. Sure is. suck on that one. Gonna come out of there. Don't believe I have enough inventory slots to do this. Oh, Betty. I definitely don't have enough inventory slots to do this. Well, I'll tell you what. I'm gonna call this episode here, and when we come back, I'll be right back here. I will see you guys in the next one.